What is phantom vibration syndrome? It's when you feel your phone vibrating in your pocket as if you're receiving a call or text, but you pull your phone out and you look at it and it never actually rang. Studies are finding that while most don't find this to be very bothersome, a lot of people are experiencing this. A recent study of undergraduates found that almost 90% are experiencing this hallucination. So the question is, why? Why is this happening to us? Some claim that technologies like the phone are somehow rewiring our brains, but I think that a better way to understand the phone and other technologies is in terms of learned bodily habits. Think about wearing a pair of glasses. If you're accustomed to your glasses and they almost become a part of you, you can forget that you're even wearing them sometimes. Phone in your pocket is like this. Through bodily habit, the phone actually becomes a part of you, and you become trained to perceive the phone's vibrations as an incoming call or text. So due to these kinds of habits, it becomes really easy to misperceive other similar sensations. Phone shifts around in your pocket, I'm getting a call. Your pant leg rustles, I'm getting a text. You have a muscle spasm in your leg, I'm getting another call again, but the whole time, just a phantom vibration.